Dead Space. We should be back now. I apologize for that. Computer just completely crapped out as soon as we stepped out of that door, and I was about to get melee'd in the face. Yeah, I've been sat at 72 degrees pretty much the entire time I was playing Dead Space. Yeah, it's just rebooting now. Percent complete. From last save. Okay. I'm back in. Yeah, straight away, booting the stream up and having Dead Space open has jumped me up to 71 degrees. I need to get this fucking heatsink sorted out. Again, shall we?
You wouldn't believe the trouble you saved me.
Nice work.
Oh, I don't get to be there for you for the cutscene.
Well, here he is, the marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are, the marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it. That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, though he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Deluded.
You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know.
It's very blurry cutscene.
Has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
Oh, God damn it. Come on. That origin's been a pain in the ass. Bear with me just a minute. Yeah, origin is locked up, everything else. Freaking alt-tabbed out.
Oh, damn it.
Alt-tabbed out to try and type in the chat. And now origin is telling me it's not responding. And it won't let me load anything else up. There we go. Oh no, it's telling me the connection's been lost to EA servers. Okay, let's try again. Right. I'm back in the game. You guys can see okay now? Awesome. Yeah, sorry about that. I'll let you join me, yeah, Bob?
Nah. I just quit to come back out and back in again.
Okay. So I've gone back a little bit. I'm going to try going back through the room we like it crapped out at. See if that'll count that as a checkpoint. Don't know if it will or not.
I'm just... Please wait connecting to my save game at the moment. Because, you know, A servers.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, damn.
Oh, now I can't join game you. Can you invite me to the game?
Let me have a look. Friends list. Baptistimo. No, he won't let me invite. The option's greyed out.
Yeah,
he
won't let me join you either.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to try quitting EA and back in again.
I am online, according to EA.
Yeah, I can see you online.
Yeah.
They just won't let me. The option for joining is greyed out.
Yeah, the invite option's not even available in-game either. Fuck's sake. Okay, save and quit. We'll load it up again. Solo campaign. Continue from last save. Apologies for this, guys, in the chat. They're still not giving me the invite friend option. However, it looks like this could be quite an easy way of farming supplies. So it keeps respawning all the chests in.
Yeah.
I'm back. Awesome stuff. Any joy?
Yep, just reconnecting to my save. And we'll see. Nope, still can't join you.
Okay, let me come out and I'll close EA down and open it up again. Exit origin. Okay. Dead Space 3. Let's let everything load up again. But yes, I really need to get this heatsink issue sorted out. Like I say, I've been sat at 70 degrees the entire time I've been casting. 72 most of the time I've been in actually playing Dead Space. Okay, just loaded back into Dead Space now. I did see you ask earlier actually. I haven't received the package yet. I did mean to respond to you earlier and never got around to it. I got distracted, so I apologise. But yes, the package hasn't arrived yet. It will arrive when it arrives. There we go, I've got the invite friend option again. Obviously didn't load up into the EA server side properly when I rebooted.
Right, cool.
This is actually a really nice spot to farm the stuff, because there's one of the wall chests and it keeps randomly having tungsten in.
Nice.
Right, okay, so you're there trying to join. Thank you very much, Legit. How's it going? Alright, so I'm just not going to checkpoint between here and the cutscene. It's frustrating.
Such a place existed.
Ooh.
But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it. That's how they barred us through shark space.
Well, he is a bright one. All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Good. You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift. And perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No. No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Oh, damn. Where did you get a hand cannon from?
Did they get him? Here!
Oh, I totally didn't get what's coming to him. Fight and
Oy.
It's weird there's not a checkpoint just before the
Yeah.
Really. Hey, it's a big monster.
There we go.
Hey, now I'm loading. Just in turn to
fight a big monster. And get crushed.
Oh my god. That was close.
Oh, he got me.
Oh, yes. Nice. I expect that to hit.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
That's some powerful suction he's got going on there.
I have no idea where the... Oh, okay. I had no idea where the orange spot we were supposed to shoot on that one was.
We're in some kind of sphincter. Whoa.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright, top left is down.
Right one's down.
Ah! Left is down.
Oh, here we go again.
We just come out of his butt.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah,
You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark. Not anymore.
Captain!
Yeah, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Pop.
Bam.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
He will if you stomp him enough.
Yeah.
Hey, you tell it the truth. Now let's go.
All right, Wiley, take care, buddy. Thank you very much for hanging out.
Time to stomp him.
Stomp him till he's dead. Chapter 13.
Reach for the sky.
Well, Bubs. Tell the ex-girlfriend of Isaac, who was the current girlfriend of the guy who I just shot in the face.
Found the honey badger blueprint.
Nice. Let's see what it is.
Oh, I got this adventure because I've just run out of medkits from that boss fight.
Yeah. Advanced rivet shotgun and hydraulic eviscerator, modified for flame damage and ammo conservation. He definitely deserved it. Actually, what I was going to do, I was going to change this from a sniper rifle to an assault rifle. Level 27 Hunter, 11 Titan. Nice! Yeah, I've got a 29 Hunter at the moment.
I think my health bar's bugged out. I just used 4 med kits and I've still got only 2/3 health done.
Yeah.
Maybe I became a god and I can't die.
There we go. Yeah, I started a Titan, I think it's at level 4 or something. I haven't started a Warlock yet.
Isaac.
I just realised she's got a blue and a green eye.
Yeah. I shot him in the face.
I had no choice. Norton betrayed us, Ellie.
And I'd do it again.
He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission.
Yeah, look at Carver backing you up and shit.
I know, right?
It's almost like they're friends now, suddenly.
But we're not friends.
Now there are only 4 of us left. I can't do this.
Then we leave you behind.
He's still an asshole, though. Yes, I am, lady.
Now, come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
Because saying it twice makes it all the more powerful.
Together. Together. We're not friends. We're not friends. Or maybe we are. Who knows?
Activate.
Robot here, stand by.
There we go. Hey, Slaker, how's it going, buddy?
At the same time. Oh, we triggered an avalanche. What terrible things we've done.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Ah. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't play Destiny a huge amount, to be honest. I play it when I get a chance, but the only kind of time I have for gaming, I spend streaming instead, so.
Man, I'm up.
Skadoosh. Yeah, legit, it wasn't personal. I went on a bit of a mod purge the other week. I realised that pretty much every single cast, everyone that was in the chat was a mod. And as such, I just went through it and... Oh, crap! And, yeah, unmodded a load of people. Yeah, like I say, I mean, I don't play it a huge amount, so in terms of kind of grinding him up, it's not going to be a quick thing. Like, I've had my hunter since launch, and, you know, I'm only level 29, and it's because I don't have people to jump into the raid content and stuff with, or do the nightfalls with. I'm purely doing... I think I've done the weekly twice.
You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. He sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton said because someone put one to his.
Sick Baron.
Oh, snap.
Why couldn't that emergency ladder have just been like a simple lever? Why'd it have to be like a magic power button? Oh, there's something going on over here.
Oh, yeah. Okay, can't do anything with that. Oh crap! On a right, on a right, on a right. Oh my god. Wow, okay, that happened.
This gun isn't so good.
Yeah, I was just thinking that about my assault rifle.
I'm gonna use my chain gun with a gun. Seems better.
Yeah. Legit, that's awesome, buddy. I mean, like I say, you know, you may well get it back quite quickly. I just went through, unmodded a load of people who I hadn't seen in a while, or who I had seen but kind of lurked every time. Just so that when we get new people come into the channel, it's not like one normal chatter and then 8 mods, because it looks a bit intimidating for that one person. So yeah, it was nothing personal, it's just you hadn't been on in a while, so you were on the list. But if you're going to be back, like I say, you might well get it back quite quickly. It might take a couple of weeks or a month or two, but we'll see what happens. No, dude, it's absolutely fine. Like, if you have been unable to make it into the chat for whatever reason, that is fine. I'm not going to hold it against you. I'm just explaining why you lost the mod. Right, okay. Whoa. Okay. Oh, well, that went better.
Yeah.
Welcome back, you. And we haven't missed too much, to be honest. We've killed some more things. We died. That's pretty much it. Now we're just making that sweet, sweet progress.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
Come on, Ellie, don't be a bitch. We'll free it with science and magic. Magic science.
Magics.
The cage is on its way now.
Don't let it squash you in the face.
Ellie!
Where's my wife?
Oh, schmeg. Whoa, fudge.
Well, I can die, I'm not a god. But also my health is working again now.
So at least you know when you're about to die. Alright, legit.
Robert, I just don't understand. understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
The mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
Gracefully roll across the edge. Whoa, that rock came flying at me diagonally. It's not possible unless someone threw it. I call shenanigans on that rock.
Shenanigans. There's the wub-wubs. Oh, the robo wub-wubs. You will break.
Behind.
Not good. Wow, that was close.
Might be a couple of items back here.
Medkit, which I will use now.
Oh, an extra robot. Nice.
Ooh.
Triple butts.
Triple butts.
Okay, I found another lift point. Still no winch. You guys all right?
So far, we're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Yeah, you do.
Thanks, Ellie.
That scream, though. Right, let's swap out. I need to up the damage on it.
For a heavy elite frame.
Nice.
I
Yeah, the crafting system isn't too bad for this game. Okay. I've just done a mass damage upgrade on my assault rifle, so we'll try it again.
Nice.
Had a couple of plus two damage, and then I crafted a couple of plus two damage, plus one reload.
Nice.
So fingers crossed, it'll actually have some stopping power to it now.
The sky went red as we crested the top.
Oh yeah. Oh, what bobs?
It's over here.
Welcome back, Legit. It has got a bit more stopping power now. I kept the stasis shots on it as well, which I think helps. You and your shirtless ways.
I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago. With Rosetta's research. Oh my god!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights.
Why would I want to do that?
Because reasons.
So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Oh, yeah. Alright, Garland. Take care, buddy. Thank you for hanging out. Best of luck with the application tomorrow. And I'll hopefully catch you tomorrow night. Woman, get off the lift.
Oh dear.
What a noob. Jesus.
Carla, give me a hand.
Oh, you could like stasis hit or something. And then kinesis the box or stasis everything.
Yeah, yeah.
Put face down and us with it. I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos! Give me your head! Isaac, it's too late for that! Cover you!
Well, fudge.
God damn it! I had her! It was gonna take us all down with it!
Still is, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, give me your hand! I promised her! I could have reached her, but just had another second!
Isaac falling, maybe. Yep, Isaac falling.
Isaac falling.
That's a long fall without his helmet on. Oh, Isaac died from blunt force trauma to the head.
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
What the hell are you doing?
My arm's poking out. Yeah, I don't know. Hiccup was just like, oh, I guess we're friends, so I'm going to jump down with you. Oh, look, her arm sticking out in the snow. Better stomp it. Ah, look, he's back.
Oh, it's douchebag.
Eminem, the alien.
Aww. Hey, use that generator to get those harpoons working.
Generator?
Well, it's offline.
Oh, that's promising start.
Oh, it got me back.
Ow.
Again. That's not fair.
Oh, come on. Lasers. Okay, well, I load him towards the lasers. No.
Available.
There you go, he's got him. Oh shit, I'm down.
Oh dear.
Thank you. crank available? Oh, okay. Need to keep mashing B, apparently. Oh, this is a bit intense.
Ugh.
Out of it. This is ridiculous.
I'm doing it as long as you can keep the monsters off me. Yeah, we pulled his bollocks off.
Yay! Same the other side, do you reckon? Oh no, is he actually dead? Whoa, crap. I think he might actually be dead. Well, that was a bit mad.
Indeed.
Let's check for wild bobs up here.
One over here somewhere, I think.
Yeah, there's one where I'm stood.
Yeah, right here.
Okay, right, now where the hell are we going?
I think there's another rappel station over here somewhere. Yeah, back over here.
Oh, yeah.
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
I'm all the way over here.
Chapter 14, we're getting there. Oh, look, shit's falling apart again.
Oh, shit. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'll be fine. You go on ahead.
I see a ground route. I'll shoot directions to your rig.
We'll meet at the facility.
Yeah, I probably should go to bed sometime very soon.
Yeah.
Tinkin boot it.
Tinkin booty.
Tinkin booty. I've got no war bulbs left.
No, me neither.
There is one waiting at the bench though. So I've been told several times.
Hmm.
Legit. Unfortunately, work is what I have to do to help pay the bills, because this isn't quite covering the costs yet. The goal is for this to become the job. And the Patreon has definitely gone a long way in helping that.
Oh no, it's the spaceman.
Oh look, all the mini markers. Another wub.
Oh, it's just spoiling us now and we can't use them. Oh, okay, I don't know where the guy went.
I'm sure he'll reappear.
Sure, that'll be here. Oh no, or Danik's men might be here.
Heads up! Looks like Danik has had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Another
one. Another one. Jesus Christ.
Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. And let's hope Danik doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Legit, I work at Curry's PC World, working their lovely customer service counter, dealing with angry people whose deliveries have failed, and drivers have turned up and damaged their goods, and all that fun stuff. Alright, that's not true anymore. What I do at the moment is I turn up and I sit out in the warehouse and I pre-set up laptops, which basically means I unbox them, I turn them on, I make the recovery media, and I box them back up again. Nice shot. Apparently it didn't work. Whoa! Out, behind us. That's fun. New suit available at kiosk. Let's see what this new suit is. The Legionary suit. Decommissioned military armor. This bulky suit is highly valued by collectors and historians. Sounds good. Go for one of them. Everyone you follow works with PCs. Yeah, so I unbox all these laptops and run the recovery, like create recovery media option on them, which takes about 2 hours, and then I box them all up again. And then when we get busy, I jump on the customer service counter and deal with angry customers. think we'll... I think I'll probably call it after sorting out the weapons and stuff. It is kind of like the original suit. Let's see if I can upgrade it at all. I don't know is my honest answer. In fact, I think what I might do is go back out the way we just came, settle the scavenger bots, and then save and quit. Because that way they should be ready when we load back in.
One of my scavenger bots has just returned.
Mine did that. I came to this door and it was like, a scavenger bot has returned. Apparently tomorrow is the anniversary of Twitch Plays Pokemon. It's been a year since that stupid page appeared and destroyed Twitch chat.
I saw you guys moving.
They were just resetting, honest. There was another one, wasn't there?
There was one more somewhere, yeah. Over here? Oh, we're locked out from here now. Unless it's behind us, I guess. Yeah.
No, it's back down this way.
Another one down here yet?
There we go.
Hey.
So that is three bots down. So if we save and quit now, it should save it that they're out, and then it'll be good to collect next time, isn't it? Okay.
Okay.
Save and quit. Are you about tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm around.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, it'll probably be a bit later start. It'll be about 9:30.
That's fine.
Because I won't get in from work till like 8:30, and then I need to actually see Claire and Ethan for more than 2 minutes.
Yeah.
And, yeah, I'll do some dinner and stuff before I go live, so... it'll probably be about 9:30 start tomorrow. Skip to that one. Okay. Is there anyone online anywhere, or should we just call it for the night? Ooh, he's online.
I see DJ online playing Cryptid Necrodancer.
Let's see what this guy's doing. Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, we're going this way. Okay, so yeah, that is me done for the night. Thank you everyone for hanging out. Thank you for being awesome. It's Paul, aka Lawthon. I tend to call him Lawthon. Some people call him Paul. But yeah, either or. But yeah, we're going to go that way. So load up the chat now, but don't do the raid yet. What I'll do, I'll close the stream off. I'll put some music on for the last kind of minute or two, just so there's something whilst it catches up and actually, you know, you see me say goodbye. I'll drop in the Beanie Hatters Assemble raid. Or legit can just go running in. Alright, just do the raid now.
Who's the guy that's playing Maggie then?
Nobody, it's NPC.
Oh, okay.
That's why it says Maggie.
Dang it.
I think we're thrills.
Incoming.
It's really close.
Yeah. Master's that way!
I see him.
Got it! Right there! Yes! Now you will feel real pain! Heavy fire going out!
Alright. Let me just close that down a little bit. Okay, so yeah. That's me done. Like I said, I'm going to put some music on for a minute or two whilst the stream catches up and it actually finishes me being on here. And then, yeah, tomorrow, like I say, we'll play some more Dead Space 3. We'll see if we can get it wrapped up, because we're at chapter 14 now of 19. We're doing around about 4 or 5 chapters a night from what I can see. So we might be able to push through to the end of it. We'll see what happens. But, yes, thank you again, everyone, for hanging out. Thank you for being awesome. I will catch you tomorrow at around 9:30. So take care, everyone. Thank you for being awesome. Go do the raid. And, yeah, I will see you tomorrow.
Let's get the buffer.
Circling a kill.
Who the hell? I'll reduce it.